On her 16th birthday, Kaylin King discovered something unexpected. Her mother had hung two framed photos of Bryce Harper in her bedroom.
And if I may, how many clothes is Bryce Harper wearing in these photos?
Zero. Thanks, Mom.
She's a softball player with a strong throwing arm and a solid swing. But Kaylin's been making people smile from the start.
This is Kaylin Ashley King. Kaylin. Kaylin.
Even then, those who loved her knew that Kaylin would face a lifelong medical challenge.
Her left kidney had moved over to the right side and was all cyst. Her right kidney was actually smaller than normal.
The cyst developed and pretty much almost disintegrated one of her kidneys, so she only had one functioning kidney left.
That meant no contact sports for this Maryland native. Instead, the diamond became the place where her athleticism would shine. But growth spurts would cause severe declines in her kidney function. When she turned 14, doctors said her time was up.
They said that my potassium levels are getting so dangerous your heart can stop beating. So then I had to get a kidney transplant.
What's it like to hear that?
It sucks. It was hard to hear.
She was scared of what was to come. So I was the first one to raise my hand to donate. Pick me, please.
You're going to save her life.
Yeah.
Kaylin's mother was a match. The procedure was set for March 23rd, 2015.
I like that I knew the person that was giving it to me. I feel like it was a hard decision, but I'm glad she gave it to me.
What made it special that you were getting it from her?
She's been through it all. She's been with me through it all. So.
The surgery was a success. Hours later, mother and daughter, donor and recipient, were reunited.
She's so caring. You know, she's like, how are you doing? And I was like, I'm fine. Yeah, just a little bloated, but we're good.
Kaylin had to spend the 2015 season off the softball field. She'll remain on powerful anti-rejection drugs for her new kidney and takes 24 pills a day. Doctors say Kaylin will eventually require another transplant.
My kidney's not gonna last forever. She's gonna need multiple in her lifetime. 15 years down the road, we have to start all over.
When it came time for her wish, this longtime Washington Nationals fan had no trouble figuring out what she wanted to do.
I kind of came up with it there on the spot. I mean, I've always wanted to meet Bryce Harper.
On May 21st, Kaylin was all set to speak at the Make-A-Wish Gala in D.C. What she didn't know was that a big surprise was in store for her.
They're like, I need you to look at the screen in front of you.
Hi, Kaylin. I'm officially inviting you out to Nats Park to enjoy a day with me this summer.
I didn't hear it because I was crying through the whole thing, so I don't really know what happened there.
He knows your name.
Yeah. I was like, whoa, all right. It's like the second word in the whole video.
Wish Day finds Kaylin and her family shopping at an Under Armour store, where someone special is waiting for her in the stock room.
I'm about to go surprise Kaylin right now with these cleats. They're not even out yet, and so excited and thrilled to be able to give her the first pair. So here we go.
Here's your shoe now.
How about these?
Whoa, hi.
How's it going?
Good.
How are you?
Good. Whew, a little scared there. I didn't need a manicure in a second.
You're the first person to wear these besides me.
Comfortable. Shoot, I can wear them tomorrow. Just kidding, I'm not going to. Not going to, no, no, no. I've got to keep these nice and clean, are you kidding me? You're actually like sitting right there, it's really weird.
I'm real, I'm not a hologram either.
Yeah, you are, yeah.
He's real, all right, and leading by example as he and Kaylin check out everything that's for sale.
Ben's almost shut
up. Seems the MVP outfielder is an all-star shopper, too.
I'll be the hanger guy. Rad Karma? I like that.
All right.
Boom. Found it. Oh, those are the ones I liked.
Yeah, you
wow,
see?
Look at
smart.
That. Well, thank you. That was fun.
Yeah.
That was a blast.
An hour later, Kaylin and her parents pull up to Nationals Park, where they get a behind-the-scenes tour. Then it's time to hang out with Bryce.
You're back.
at his office.
So this is it. This is where we hang out and do all our stuff for the game. This is my locker. Lockers kind of thing.
Two. Oh, wow, you get two.
Is there a reason you have two?
I just have a little bit more stuff.
Shoes?
What was thinking now?
That's all my hair stuff, and then that's all my beard stuff.
After giving Kalen a quick tour of the team's facilities, Bryce has a surprise honor for Kalen.
Yeah, you better get your glove, because you're actually throwing out the first pitch tonight.
Oh, yeah.
So you have to warm up tonight. So we got to go practice. Nats Park, of course. Got a good arm. That'll work. Oh. Is it different throwing with a little ball compared to a
yeah.
soft ball, right?
A little bit.
You throw with all fingers, like a softball?
Yeah.
Yeah? That's crazy. All right, let's see if you can throw a strike.
Do your leg kick. Are ready?
Oh, there we go. You want to hit?
Sure, why not?
Time for batting practice. Nationals hitting coach Rick Hsu.
So I hear you're a softball player.
Yeah.
Power hitter, gap hitter, speed.
Neither. Just whatever happens, you know?
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Bam. Waha!
All right, you're in the lineup tonight. You're hitting third.
I think you can keep that spot.
Bryce introduces Kalen to fellow All-Stars Steven Strasburg, Daniel Murphy, and Max Scherzer.
Good. Max, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
And she gets a big hug from manager Dusty Baker. Then, Kalen's ready to go. The full 60 feet 6 inches.
Why are you making me throw from the mound, too?
Are you going to?
That's what you said to do. I mean.
And now, with her favorite player providing his support, the courageous young athlete who's never let her challenges slow her down, is throwing out the first pitch at a major league game.
It was close enough.
Kalen's enjoying her star moment and has one final request for Bryce.
I expect at least one good hit. Just one? Hey.
20 of her fans have gathered in a luxury suite to congratulate Kalen. And after she enjoys a visit with Nats GM Mike Rizzo, the party is on. And during an eighth inning rally, Bryce makes good on his promise with a game-tying single. It's the perfect peak for a spectacular day, indoors and out. A day in the big leagues, behind the scenes, and on the field. Made possible by a gift of love, with great memories to cherish from one player to another.